multiple gestation or twin pregnancy is a very common thing in an IVF cycle. So how do we go ahead with it, and why the patients go for twin pregnancy or triplets, which you must have heard? According to the Indian guidelines, ICMR, we can't transfer more than 3 embryos in a patient at a time. So if we are transferring 3 embryos and all 3 get implanted, then obviously there are chances of having triplets, means 3 pregnancies at a time. So many patients do have triplets or they have twin pregnancy. The triplet patients, either they have an option of reducing these pregnancies at the age of, say, around 8 to 11 weeks of pregnancy, or they continue the pregnancy. But there are chances that these triplets are going to be preterm. And you need to have a good backup of neonatal ICU wherever you are delivering and whosoever is your obstetrician. Secondly, those patients who are undergoing like the IVF cycle and they have twin pregnancy, they are usually very happy. The twin pregnancies, if it is monitored properly with no medical complications, then usually they go up to 35, 36 weeks easily. And so the time, the tenure that the baby spends in the NICU or the complications that the baby has is very much less. If a patient, many times it also happens that a patient has only a singleton pregnancy. That time, you know that the patient gets so worried that, look, I didn't have a twin pregnancy. Because many times the patient come to the OPD and they say that they want a multiple gestation. Because they have been trying for so many years. And some patients do have so many IVF or IUI failures. And they are really in need of a child. They feel so desperate about it. So usually people ask for twin pregnancies, 2 babies, so that their family gets completed and then they don't keep on visiting doctors and keep on getting these procedures done. So multiple gestation, if it is monitored properly, like twin babies and all, they usually don't cause much problem and the patient is able to take both the babies home. Friends, if you like this video, please like and subscribe it so that you can get continuous infertility videos.